Okay, this just in. We just got off of work and it is snowing. I don't know if you can see it.
Yo, I just don't do snow. I don't like it. I don't like it. I have such a fear of driving in the rain anyway. And snow just kind of makes that worse. And so I start getting cabin fever when I can't leave my house. Y'all remember a couple years ago, I think it was 2016, it was that big snow. I was stuck at my house. I lived with my grandma then, and I couldn't get out the driveway the first few days, and then when it started clearing up, I was still kind of scared to drive, so I felt like I was having like cabin fever, and I was like cooped up, because I'm the type of person, like, now that I live locally, if I want to go get something to eat, oh, hey, let me throw on some clothes and go to, I don't know, Taco Bell or something, and I can't do that when the roads are icy because I'm not about to drive on it, you know, and it makes me feel isolated and I don't like it at all. And plus I always have to work, and so if I can't get to work, you know, that's jeopardizing my job. You know, it's just cold and miserable, and I mean, yeah, it's pretty, but I just don't want to deal with this right now. But I actually get off tomorrow. I'm cold. I'm so cold.
Okay, guys, don't make fun of me, but when I had my birthday party, I just went to Kroger and I found that cake. It was just random. It was just really pretty. I liked the color and it was buttercream icing. I love buttercream icing. I don't like whipped icing. So I was like, yeah, let me go ahead and get that, because the cake is actually white cake on the inside and I usually like chocolate cake. But that cake was so good. That was such a good cake. So with that being said, I had to go get another one. And I didn't really know what to do to the top of it, obviously. I wasn't going to get my name written on it, but I just put my candles back on it just for fun. Alright, guys. So, got two new packages. I ripped this one open on the way home. It is a strap for my camera. It's really pretty. I like that. I think that's how it goes. You just loop it through right there. And these snap on and off, but it's cute. I like that. I think it looks better than this gray one that came with the case. I kind of want to get like another case for it, like one that covers it all up, but this is what it's going to be like for now. And then Chris surprised me. I was supposed to pick this up tomorrow, but he went and got it for me while I was at work and I didn't know. And it's my new planner. I'm so excited. And this is May Designs for Blue Sky. And I love it. I cannot wait to fill it all out. Is that not so pretty? I don't really like gold. I'm not a fan of gold. You know that if you've been on this channel, but I love this design. It's so pretty.
What up, guys? It is snowing.
We're going into Ross. We're going shopping in the snow. Oh my gosh, that wind. Oh, it'll cut you open.
It's gonna burn.
Yeah, hey babe, guess what? This is what it says. Professional glasses and clear white hair.
I'm done.
Deadly. I did not drive it.
Beat us.
Getting it. Oh, you got it. Three new packages today. So I'm gonna start with this one right here. I know what it is. I'm just excited to see it. I don't know if this is gonna work for me. I'm gonna try it. It's cute. It might be a little bit too small, but we're gonna check it out and see. These are my little clips that you hang pictures on. These are some big clips.
Dr. James.
I got a new tripod. What up, guys? I really haven't vlogged in a while. They're making us work 6 days a week now, so at least we get Sunday off, but it's not like I'm happy about it. So, we're in Bellevue right now, going to Home Goods. Yummy! Yummy, right?
I don't know.
You got a weird cat. Hey, Gab. Damn, my Benny.
Hey, guys. I got a new package today. This is from Pinky Bows on Etsy. Look at the little washi tape she put on there. It's so cute. I'm going to go ahead and open this up. I know what it is, but still. And these things, I can never open properly without ripping them. But whatever. Cool. Cool. This is the clip that I ordered. And it was free shipping. It was like $2 or something like that. It's so cute. Alright guys, so I got a new package. As you can see, it's from Urban Outfitters. So we're going to go ahead and open this. It's a really pretty case. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Desert Dreams. And it's sort of see-through. Like on the app, you could see the apple through it. So it's sort of see-through, and it just makes it look like a desert sunset on the back of your phone. It's so freaking pretty. I love it. I found flowers. Balloons. Here, go ahead and open yours.
I hope I got the right one.
Oh, look at you. Hell yeah.
Is that right?
Oh, yes. This is the one. I haven't played this one yet, but I love Need for Speed, and they're all freaking good, but this is the one.
Well, I remember you said you couldn't find your Need for Speed, and you were looking for it, and I saw that, and it looked different than the one you already had, so.
Yep. It's just a newer edition. Hell yeah.
Is that the right Borderlands, though?
Oh, yeah, because I was planning on collecting them all anyways, so yeah, like, most definitely that's the right one.
Yay!
And this is a complete collection, all four. Hell yeah! I ain't gonna buy shit now, but like maybe one game that's new, but yeah, that's awesome, babe.
Alright guys, so I got another package today, and I actually ordered this off of Poshmark. It is a casery case with banana leaves on it, and it's clear in between the leaves. It's really pretty. I like this case. Some stuffed peppers and potatoes. Looks good, don't it? Don't it look good?
I know it's good. I made it.
What's up, guys? All right, so I know I haven't vlogged in a little bit, but I just literally work 6 days a week, and then on Sunday it seems like there's nothing open, and so all you really want to do is just relax at home and chill and not really do anything. But anyway, I took a vacation day for today, and I have been trying to come to Hobby Lobby for about a month now, but seeing as how I work Saturdays, and that used to be the day that I would get off, Saturday and Sunday, but they're closed on Sunday, so I can never come. So I was like, you know what? I'm putting a vacation day in, and I'm going to freaking Hobby Lobby. So we're here. And I'm going in to get this paper pack so I can redo my traveler's notebook dashboards, and I'm so excited. So let's go. Sway to the left and sway to the right, get lost in a groove that'll make you lose your mind, put a smile on your face, and you ride into a day.
shopping, and oh my goodness, I went everywhere today. Oh my goodness, I feel like I've been around the world today. But I didn't really vlog while I was out. I didn't really take you guys with me because I was on a mission to get certain things and a little extra in between, so I really wasn't vlogging. But I'm gonna do a haul really quick and show you guys what I got, so if you're interested, just keep on watching. So yeah, that's quite a lot of stuff. I went to a lot of places. First place that I went was Hobby Lobby. This was the first Hobby Lobby. I went to a different one too. But this is the first thing that I got. I decided to get this case from Casery. Really cute. And I am upgrading my phone pretty soon, so I think it'll look good on there. Then I went to Michael's. And I got a bunch of nice stuff. And it was on sale too. It's so great when stuff's on sale. I got this pack of Traveler's Notebook inserts. They're so cute. This was like $4. And then I got this Happy Memory Keeping sticker book. This was like $8. And it was March 21, but they're on sale, which is awesome. Of course, I love stickers. It just drew me in. I looked at the first one, the Valentine's one. I was like, yep, I'm buying that. Then I got this paper pack because I'm redesigning my Traveler's Notebook, but they're so cute. So that's Michael's. Then I went to Five Below and I got some fuzzy red socks. These are so soft, oh my goodness. And I got Hiccup a toy. I'm sure she would love to play with that. So this little mouse thingy stands up there, and then you get this. There you go, Hiccup head. You like it? Here, come down here and play with it, okay? Come here. Come get it. All for you. Then I went to Home Goods and I just got a little bowl to put my stuff in for lunch. I already have one, but I just wanted another one. Then I went to TJ Maxx and I got these, my favorite watermelon makeup wipes or facial cleansing wipes. They smell so good. I love these so much. And I also went to another Hobby Lobby and I got this sticker pack right here. And then I also got this. It's called Boho Vibes. Kind of reminds me of like Coachella in a way. But it's so pretty. The pages are so pretty. And I might use these in my Traveler's Notebook, along with the other pack that I got. Then I went into Ulta. And I got some completely smooth gel. This stuff is amazing. I love it so much. It actually works really well. Then I ended up going to the mall, Bath and Body Works. All this was $10. I had coupons. I got this papaya hand soap and it smells so good. I was just gonna get this, but she's like, oh, you got coupons, you can get other things. So this was $5, and then it smells so good, coconut calypso. And then this was a little free gift. It smells pretty good too. So that was awesome. And then I went into Rue 21 and oh my goodness, this is the whole reason why I went in there, okay? Was this jacket. I saw it on YouTube. Somebody was showing it in a haul and I was like, oh my gosh, that is so cute and it looks so good on. So freaking cute, I love it. And I also got a new little wallet thing. You put your ID and your cards and stuff in there. And that was on sale too. And also went to the Dollar Tree. I just got some of these little things because I like to put them in that vase over there, as you can see in there. And I'm gonna make them pink instead. Some floor freshener, some cups, and a sponge for the kitchen. But yeah, pretty successful day, I must say. I'm excited. But it's back to work tomorrow. No! This is the Ricardo's Mexican food. Oh my goodness, it's 3 enchiladas. I got 2 of them with beef and 1 of them with chicken, double rice, salsa, and chips. So good. So
so freaking good. So yeah, I am happy today. Today's been a really good day.
Alright guys, I just realized I never filmed an outro for this video, so I guess this is what it's gonna be. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!